on and I do games. Come and join us before so you come on in. Make yourself at home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, let me kiss you good. So I'm about to go for it, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we get. Sometimes you gotta say, welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Baby, think too loud. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay. Hold the glass and pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. Let's continue tonight, come on, celebrate. That's how we do it, now you gotta stay again. And you know where I live. And you know what we get. You know what we get.
Case. Let's get it going live on Facebook. Did tag everybody, right? There we go. What's going on? What's going on, Mr. Polito? What's happening? Got two people here that aren't even in break. Where's everybody else at? Jenksy Johnny. Jenksy, you get a tag, man? I think I tagged everybody. What's up? Pete Glover in the house. Get this cracked open while we wait on everybody. Come on in. Come on in. Glover. Here, we'll put everything on this side so Facebook can see all the boxes. There we go. Johnny and Brian, you guys get tags? Not a lot of people showing up. All right, let's read the team names. Hopefully we get more in here. Oh, T-Buzzard over here on Breakers. There we go. What's up with that boom shakalaka? All right, John Guthrie, Janksy. You got the Cardinals, Ravens, Jaguars, Vikings, and Niners. Mark Donette, Falcons. Gregory Kelly with the Bills. Chris Hart, Panthers, Packers, and Titans. James Garino, good luck. You got the Bears, Ross Chris, Bengals, and Giants. John R. Withrow, Brownies. Dennis Gregory, you got the Cowboys, Shane Davis, the Broncos, Freddie P. in the house with the Lions, and the Texans. Hit the Texans in the mini, you lucky SOB. Just messing with you, man. JT Money, Jeffrey Tommy Hankins, T. Buzzard, a.k.a. the Colts today. We got James Jansen, Chiefs and Chargers. Brian Glover, the Rams. Jeremy Jenkins, the Dolphins. Nick Riley, Patriots, Saints, and Skins. Brett Capps, you got the Jets. Jerry Miller, the Raiders. Vincent Hurst, Steelers and Eagles. Freddie P., the Seahawks, and Tony Langdon with the Bucks. All right. We don't got a lot in here, but we're going to get going, guys. You didn't get a tag? Well, actually, let me tag these guys up then, because I thought I tagged everybody, but I must have backed out of it weird. So give me a second here. I'll get everybody else tagged up. So let's go. Done it. Sorry, it's going to be shaky for you guys on Facebook. Close your eyes so you don't get dizzy. Art Marino Crisp with Rowe. See, I tagged everybody pre-break, but for some reason it didn't go in. Nothing. Tags are not working. Tags are not working. I don't know why. Try this again. It's not letting me tag people. This is weird. There we go. Now it's tagging them. Awkward. Well, hopefully I tagged them that time. Sorry for all the shakiness there, guys. What's going on, GP? Doing good. How are you doing, man? Need Duke to lose for $2,500? All right, guys, we're going to get rolling. Kind of late, so I doubt everybody's up or something. But, all right, 2017 preferred, full case break. Let's get it rolling. Box one. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, good luck. I did order another case of National Treasures. I might get another one. It went up, it obviously went up in price, but not as much as I think it would. Or I thought it would, so I got another one. Might try to order another one tomorrow if I can get all these funds together before the price gets jacked up too much. All right, box one, guys. First thing will be the memorabilia booklet. 32 out of 199. That's going to be random. Let me turn Facebook in for you guys a little bit. It's going to be AJ Green for the Bengals, Matt Stafford for the Lions. Stafford and AJ Green. That'll be random between Ross Crisp and who got the Lions? Freddie P. Check this out. And we'll wait and show that one. Oh, it is a good box. And we'll wait and show that one too. All right. We got two nice hits out of this one, guys. 3 out of 25, Landon Collins. 3 out of 25, Landon Collins going to the Giants. Ross Crisp. Man, he's been on fire lately with the hits. He killed two cases of NT. That's a 70, right? Next hit. D'Angelo Yancey. 95 out of 99 going to Green Bay. 95 out of 99. Now we got two nice ones coming up. I think I pulled both these guys out of the same box of National Treasures. All right, next hit. Redemption. It's partially scratched off there. I didn't do it. Great Expectations. That's Kareem Hunt. Going to the Chiefs, James Jansen. First box, Shane, you guys haven't missed nothing yet. Get a hit recap. Kareem Hunt. And now, look at this bad boy. What's that number to? 49. Who got him? There you go, Mr. Riley. Three color patch auto. 13 out of 49 going to Nick Riley and the Saints. Alvin Kamara. That's a bad boy right there, too. Hunt and Kamara, first box, guys. Hopefully that's a trend. Nice hit for you, sir. Nice patch on that one. 140. All right, box two. Feel this fire coming out of these. Let's keep them all hot. Hot like lava. Alright, next book. Look at that. Drew Brees and Kamara. Number to 199. 48 out of 199. Probably two single colors. Yep. Single color, single color. But second same hit. One of Mr. Riley. Another nice patch on this one. One, two, three, four, five color, call it six with the polka dots. 25 out of 49. Jeremy McNichols going to the Bucks. Tony Langman. Nice looking patch on that one, Tony. Who is this? Another nice player. Another nice player. Second hit for this team, 3 out of 25. That's Tyreek Hill. Chain reaction, first down. Going to the Chiefs, James Jansen. So no Mahomes, but you got a Tyreek and a Hunt. First two boxes. Chiefs off to a flaming start. Tyreek Hill. And a redemption. Who is that? Rookie Prominent Scripts Red. Rookie Prominent Scripts Red. Darian Conley. Going to the Raiders. Jerry Miller. Going to Miller. And number 199, young tight end. 132 out of 199. Rookie Prominent Scripts. Jonnu Smith. Going to the Titans. Chris Hart. Box 3. Now we'll be dropping that NT case tomorrow, guys. We'll be posting that up tomorrow. It'll be a few teams, be a couple bucks more for most teams, so. Like I said, the cost went up. You gotta go up with it. Alright, booklet. Red Zone. 64 out of 99. One of the Tennessee Titans. That's pretty cool looking. Derrick Henry. Chris Hart. Man, I seen the team about freaked out. 4 out of 99, single color auto. Dante Foreman. Small nick on the bottom left of that one, Freddie P. Freddie P and the Texans. Right. On a Ross Crisp. And the New York Football Giants, 10 out of 10. eBay, 101. 10 out of 10. Davis Webb. Going to the G-Men, Ross Crisp. Next up, /25, talented young tight end for the Bears, going to James Garino, Adam Shaheen. Long ways to go, guys. After we got one more auto of this box, we still got 7 boxes left. That's 28 autographs, 7 books. All right, Bet Auto. Man, this guy can stay healthy. He'd be a beast. Not bad by any means. 34 out of 49. Didn't he sign somewhere else this year, though? It's going to John Guthrie, Arizona Cardinals. That's John Brown. Didn't, like, Baltimore or somebody signed him where he's going to be the number one guy more than likely, number one, number two. So that value might be ticking upwards too. Going to John Guthrie, Arizona. getting auto you want. Is that what you're calling for, JT Money? John Brown. Box 4. You guys are quiet over here on Facebook. We need more boxes like that first box. Wake you guys up. If you're going to get a memorabilia book, this isn't a guy to get a bad guy to get a book of. 34 out of 99 red zone book. The Eagles. Single color patch, but still a cool card for you, Vincent Hurst. Carson Wentz. Bird book going to the Eagles and Vincent Hurst. Player worn. I want to see what armories we get. We got to get some armories. You got to be kidding me. All right. 21 out of 49, two-color patch auto. Joe Williams, 49ers. Hold on to him. I don't know who they got. He might take over on McKinnon, man. They signed McKinnon to a lot of money, but if he stays healthy, this guy got talent. Running back for the Niners, Joe Williams. That goes to Shanksy Johnny. Man. There. Let's slide this hit down one and see who the redemption is. Can't see the name. Oh, I thought we already had two autos. There's two right there. Preferred penmanship red. Cole Beasley. One of the Dallas Cowboys. And Dennis Gregory. Out of 199, Dalvin Tomlinson. Rookie prominent scripts. Going to the Giants and Mr. Crisp. And this next one caught me off guard, man. This team is all of a sudden super killing it. Especially with this one. This got to be a couple hundred, couple two, 300 bucks. Got to be. Even if it is a print plate. Print plate autograph. Print plate auto. That's some boomage right there. That's some boomage right there. Boom shakalaka. Magenta plate autograph. Alvin Kamara going to Nick Riley and the Saints. So you got the 43 color patch auto. Number to 49. Now you got yourself a plate auto of Mr. Kamara. Where's Jason Keith at? He's probably mad at this one now. Yeah, Breida's all right, but don't sleep on Joe Williams, man. Sweet. Six boxes left. Weird, it's like snap. This one felt a little thicker. Maybe it's because I believe that's an armor. And it is an armory. 36 out of 99, going to Ross Crisp, New York Football Giants, Evan Engram, three single footballs, three single colors on the 99 for you, sir. Been good on breakers, zoom it out a little, And let's move this guy to the bottom of the stack. Even though he's no good. Nobody wants that. I'll just keep it. All right. 8 out of 10, Jeremy McNichols. Tampa Bay. Preferred rookie penmanship. Tony Langman. About a vet hit. 2 out of 25 also going to the Buccaneers. Stairmasters. A little bit of D-Jax. Deshaun Jackson. Back-to-back buck hits for Tony Langman. Nice young defender right here. 42 out of 99 for the Ravens. Marlon Humphrey. Nice corner right there. He's a corner, right? Not a safety. I believe so. Going to Jaxie John Guthrie and the Baltimore Ravens. Marlon Humphrey. Last but not least of the first half case. You don't want this card, do you, Freddie P? You don't want that. 21 out of 99, single color patch auto. That's Deshaun Watson right there going to Freddie P. And the Houston Texans. Little D. Watson. More boom shakalaka right there. Is Facebook Live not working? You guys not there? What's going on? Wake up. Pretty good card so far. All right, that's half the case. 5 more to go. This thing on. So right now we got 4 big rookies. Can we keep up that pace? Or is that 5 big? 4. It's not counting Davis Webb and Foreman, man. I wouldn't say they're big. Let's keep it up. Let's see if we can get 4 more in the second half. Some nice bets to go with them. Ooh, that's a nice material book right there. Wonder what it's numbered to. Hopefully a low number one. No, 99. But still, you're going to get an arm rate of 99. That's one of the guys you want. Card number 1 of the armories. That's 8 out of 99 Mitch Trubisky armory. Probably all one color. 3 footballs, 3 blacks. But still, can't complain about that one, James Greeno. Nice hit, sir. Mitch Armory. RPA. Some stuck to the RPA. And let's save the RPA for last. He's not bad either. Number 12 out of 25. Great Expectations Purple. That's going to Eddie P. Seattle. Another redemption. Can't see who it is. Interesting. What was that? I need to see something. Where did it go? All right. Oh, here we go. Same one. Rookie prominent, scripts read. Gary and Conley going to the Raiders and Jerry Miller. One to keep and one to sell for you, Jerry. Trade. Gary and Conley. Another one was red, right? Yep. Rookie prominent, scripts read. Rookie prominent, scripts read. That happens in these cases. You'll get doubles. Preferred, stuff like that. And keeping my stacks right so I could hit recap it a little better. Where'd that one go? I don't know what stack I put it in. I want to see if this one. This is another double. I want to see if it's. Okay, the other one was blue to 99. So you got the blue one. Now you got the red one to 199. 10 out of 199. John Guthrie is inadvertently starting a Marlon Humphrey rainbow. 10 out of 99, Marlon Humphrey. 199, Marlon Humphrey. Red rookie prominent scripts. Not a bad guy to have cheap right now. Especially if he's anything like his predecessor, Ed Reed. 16 out of 99, single color patch auto. Going to the Rams. How about some Cooper Kupp? Cooper Kupp, 16 out of 99. Rams are owned by BG, Brian Glover. That's who you want with the Rams unless you're getting a vet hit. Nice young talented receiver right there. Four boxes left, guys. This would be 16 autos, four patches. Where do we want to put him at? Probably there. Yeah, we'll put him there. All right, four to go, guys. Broncos, not yet. No Broncos. Got some big names, though, so far. Don't roll anything out yet. It's been a pretty good case. All right, our book, material book, 80 out of 99, red zone, Jameis Winston, going to the Bucks, Tony Langan. Bucks having a good break. They had a lot of hits in 2017. That's one of the sleeper teams for National Treasures because of the true RPA sells so high. RPA, 60 out of 99, single color patch auto, Mike Williams, going to the Chargers. Double J, James Jansen. So, he's probably pretty much even right now with the Chiefs. Chiefs and Chargers. Close to it. It's a green one. What are they not? Aren't they lower numbered? 101! That's not green. 101! There's some boom shakalaka. James Conner, rookie preferred penmanship. 101, going to Vincent Hurst and the Pittsburgh Steelers. I knew that color looked weird from far away. Nice hit for you, sir. Ooh, nice vet coming up. Grab them. Oh, I know who's got them. I know who's got them. Number 49. 28 out of 49. Hall of Fame number 99. For Hall of Fame in 1999, 28 out of 49, reverse jersey number, going to John R. Withrow and the Cleveland Browns, a little bit of Ozzie Newsome, How's he Newsom going to Mr. Withrow? Going on, wager. What's happening? All right, last hit of box 7. 15 out of 99. He was an early draft choice. Got injured. Big defensive guy, defensive end. Going to the Redskins, that's Jonathan Allen. Skins are owned by Nick Riley. Box 8. 3 to go. Come on, that can't be all the big rookies. We got 2 nice rookie armories. 4 nice rookie autos. We need 4 more rookie autos. 2 vet autos. Biggins. Make this a beast case. Alright, our book. 50 out of 199, Matt Stafford, Kenny Galladay. 2 single colors, white and blue. Going to the Lions. Pretty Pete. 31 out of 49. Nice young running back right there. Almost got the 2 color in there. Didn't quite make it, though. That's Jamal Williams. Going to the Packers, Chris Hart. Yeah, you got the Niners. Johnny, you got Niners, Jags, Vikings, Cardinals, Ravens. Jake Will. Next up, you can get the other card out from under it. 34 out of 49. A little bit of Marlon Mack. We got 2 Ravens, 1 Cardinal, and 1 Niner so far. Marlon Mack, 34 out of 49, going to the Colts. And that is JT Money, Jeffrey Tommy Hankins. His first hit. So, Jeffrey Tommy's first hit. Followed by Jeffy Tommy's second hit. 128 out of 199. Malik Hooker. Got both the Colts rookies. Malik Hooker. JT Money. Next up, Bird Signatures, 6 out of 49, Nagata, Lodi Nagata, going to Detroit, big boy right there. All right, 2 to go. 8 down, 2 to go. That's a cool looking book. That's something special. I don't see a number. There it is. I'm Terry Bradshaw, 41 out of 49. That bad boy out. Come on, give us some nice patches. Ah, single color. Still a nice one for you, Vincent Hurst. Is it Super Bowl worn or anything? Yeah, it's just player worn. That would have been cool if it was Super Bowl worn. Terry Bradshaw going to Vincent Hurst. Redemption. New York Giants, Wayne Gallman. Rookie Silhouettes Prime. Not sure what the prime is or what that's number two, but. The primes are the patches. It's not the mixer yet, Kent. We didn't get all the payments in on that one in time. Not a bad one. Not the one you want for this team, but he's a good player. 88 out of 99. Going to Jacksonville Jaguars. That's D.D. Westbrook. Going to Janksy John Guthrie. D.D. 88 out of 99. Cool, man. Going pretty good, except I think I started at the wrong half of the case. All the good hits real far were at the beginning. Ooh, some monsters. Hoping for some more. One of them ones where you're like, oh, well, at least maybe it'll be a hot case. Super hot case in Fuego. Nice little vet right here. If I can get the other cards not stuck from it. 4 out of 35, Troy Brown. New England. New England Patriots, Troy Brown. Going to Nick Riley. And then the last hit of box 9. .32 out of .99. The other defensive rookie for this team. Here you got two Marlon Humphreys. Now you got the Tim Williams going to the Ravens and Janksy John Guthrie. One box left. Come on, one more big rookie. Fournette, Mahomes. No, Mahomes. There, you got two big hits for the Chiefs. Don't cuss me out, James Jensen. You're probably back there like, yeah, Mahomes. Fournette, McCaffrey, Cook. We want Fournette, McCaffrey, Cook. Who else we got? We pulled a Watson, pulled a Hunt, pulled two Kamaras. Who am I missing? Juju. One more big rookie. Last box, guys. Last box. Get a big rookie and a big vet. Good luck. Our book, 197 out of 199, Mitch and Jordan Howard, the Bears, two single colors. On to Shane Davis and the Broncos, rookie Silhouettes Prime, Carlos Henderson. Make sure that focuses in on breakers. Here we go, Carlos Henderson. No, the Browns got dropped. I forgot there are many of the Redskins, and there's still too many payments out on the mixer. We're not doing that one tonight. I wanted to get out of the way and have a free weekend. Couldn't do it. Let's save him. We'll go to that one. 20 out of 99 going to the Niners. John Guthrie. Solomon Thomas. Solomon Thomas going to the Niners. Jackson Johnny. Yeah, it's a decent bet. Jeffrey Tommy, it's a decent bet. Number to 25. Not this one, the other one. 8 out of 25, Mike Glennon. Going to the Bears. James Carino. And the last hit coming up, everybody. Last hit coming up. Not a bad one. Not a rookie. Stairmasters, 5 out of 5, 5 out of 5, a little bit of Edgerrin James going to the Colts, JT Money, with Edge, he's been over there screaming for Luck and Peyton, he didn't get that, he got an Edge. Alright, we got the one book, the random, and then we'll do the hit recap, guys. Remember, I'll be dropping National Treasures tomorrow. Probably early afternoon. Put that one in the hit recap. Alright, so we got a random this. I'll face you Facebook guys over to Breakers and watch that way, old school. So that's 32 out of 199. Got the Lions first, Bengals second. Stafford and AJ Green book. Get the random set up, and then you guys can. I'll turn you guys over. And that was Lions and Bengals. Here we go. Doing a hit recap in a second, Wager. Lions. Bengals. Five times on the randomized. Good luck, guys. One, two, three, four. Last time. Goes to the Lions. So the Stafford and AJ Green book goes to Detroit. What's my sloppy notes? Where's the Lions? Ready. All right, hit recap, everybody. Hit recap. Oops. Shut you down. We'll start with our books. So we just did the random for this one. Went to the Lions. Stafford AJ Green book. Two single colors. I think all the books were single colors. We also had the Stafford Galladay book. Number to 199. White and blue. Jameis Winston. 80 out of 99. Single red color. Super Bowl book, Terry Bradshaw, 41 out of 49. Black patch. I think Preferred kind of took over for the mix the playbook in with it. Derrick Henry, number to 99. And the crown, kind of. Single color, Titans. Carson Wentz, 99. Got the Ingram Armory, 99. Got the Mitch Howard book to $199. Breeze Kamara book to $199. And the Mitch Armory number to $99. Those are our materials. Now for the autos. Start low and get bigger. So we got Solomon, number to 99, Solomon Thomas. Niners. Got Dalvin Tomlinson, Giants, number to 199. Jonnu Smith, Titans, number to 199. Two Gary and Conley redemptions, both prominent scripts red. Number to 99, D'Angelo Yancey, going to the Packers. Adam Shaheen, number to 25. Mike Glennon, number to 25. Oh, that's jersey number 2. eBay 101. 8 out of 25, jersey number, Mike Glennon. Got Carlos Henderson, Silhouettes Prime, Broncos. Wayne Gallman, Silhouettes Prime, Giants. I got the hit recap going right now, Freddie P. Number to 99, Tim Williams. B-more. Number to 99, Jonathan Allen, Skins. Number to 49, sweet patch on that bad boy for the Bucks. Jeremy McNichols, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can call it 6 if you count the polka dots. Number to 49, Nagata. Lions. Put him on the corner because he's a hooker. Number to 199, Malik Hooker. Colts. Number to 49, Marlon Mack, Colts. Number to 25, Landon Collins, G-Men. Number to 25, Amara Darbo, Seahawks. Number to 10, McNichols, Bucks. Got the red and the blue, Marlon Humphrey. That's 99 and 199 for the Ravens. A little bit of D-Jax action, number to 25, Jay Masters. Joe Williams, nice looking patch on that one, number to 49, Niners. Number to 49, John Brown, Cardinals. Number to 99, some DD, Jags. Number to 99, Dante Foreman, single color patch auto, Texans. Got the preferred penmanship red, that's Cole Beasley, Dallas. Another nice old school receiver, 4 out of 35. Well, I wouldn't call him old school, just bet. Troy Brown, Patriots. Number 99, single color patch auto, Mike Williams, Chargers. Number 49, single color with some threading, Jamal Williams, Green Bay. Number 49, Ozzie Newsome, Cleveland. Number to 99, Cooper Kupp, single color patch auto, little smudge in the K there. Los Angeles. About a 10 out of 10 on that Davis Webb. G-Man. Nice Tyreek, number 25 right there. Tyreek Hill, chain reaction auto. Chiefs. 5 out of 5 on Edrin James, Stairmasters. Colts. 1-1. James Conner. Pittsburgh. Great Expectations. Kareem Hunt. Chiefs. Number to 49. Three color patch auto. Alvin Kamara. Saints. 21 out of 99. Single color patch auto. Deshaun Watson. And last but not least, 1-1 magenta print plate auto going to the Saints. Alvin Kamara. Congrats to a lot of you guys on that one. That was a pretty good break for some rookies, man. Appreciate you guys all, as always. Again, Mixer will go off tomorrow. I got two teams I got a mini off. The person with the Browns dropped, and the Redskins, I just had mini type next to them, but I never put them in a mini. So I got a mini of those off, and then still waiting on a few payments for that one. So normally I'd run without a few payments, but I'm way out on payments right now. So appreciate you guys all, as usual. Breakology 101, we are out.